G'day guys, Steve Coulter's DJ. That's right, we are doing another wedding here. Beautiful sunny day in Melbourne. Wasn't looking too good this morning, but it's turned out nice and sunny this afternoon for a wedding reception for Irene and Cameron. And we're heading to Amberley Receptions, a wedding reception venue in Cranbourne, a southern suburb of Melbourne. And so we're on our way to the gig right now. It's nearly 3 o'clock in the afternoon. And we are DJing this evening. Starts at 5 p.m. And so we're well and truly on time. We're only probably about 15 minutes away from the venue. And we'll start setting up. So a bit of a different one tonight. I usually MC at all the weddings I do. But tonight we're not MCing. We are just DJing, which is cool. First gig for 2010. So it's really awesome. Looking forward to it. Kick off the new year with a wedding. What a better way. Couldn't think of a better way to start the year off than with a wedding. Absolutely awesome. So a lovely couple. We've met with them once and spoken to them a couple of times on the phone, and we've got their music tied down, so it really should be a good night. We are doing the wedding shoe game again tonight, so we'll shoot some footage of that and see how this crowd react. Having some great reactions to the wedding shoe game. So big shout out to DJ Mikey Mike from Direct Sound over in Southern California. Mike, stolen your shoe game and it's working wonders here in Melbourne, Australia. The audiences are loving it, so we will try it again tonight and see if we have similar success as we have had. So looking forward to tonight, guys, and just a New Year's greeting to you all. I hope you all have a fantastic 2010. Lots and lots of gigs come your way. And enough ramble from me, and I'll see you at the venue. Bye-bye. I thought we were at the back. There's two rooms here at this reception house. And I thought we were at the cameo room upstairs. But we're not. We're at the Elizabeth room at the front of the building, which is a really, really nice room. And apart from it being a really, really nice room, guys, it's also not upstairs, which is awesome. Okay, there's the DJ booth from the head table. And we just zoom out. Here's our red carpet right across the dance floor to where I'm standing. And here we have the head table, one end of the room. And of course our wedding cake. Okay, there's the DJ booth from the head table. And we just zoom out. Here's our red carpet right across the dance floor to where I'm standing. And here we have the head table, one end of the room. And of course our wedding cake. Right up the right side and left side of the reception room. There's Mitch with Amberley. G'day Mitch. There he is. Just doing the final touches to the tables. Putting out the butter and the bread on the tables. And here we are from the head table. Very nice room. Huge dance floor. So that will be a challenge tonight to keep that full. So we... Yeah, that good looking black. Yay.
Okay. mate.
Hi.
I just thought I'd put you on video before you get messy.
Most recently on videos, guys, about whether the DJ should eat or not. Well, guess what? This DJ is eating tonight at the wedding. Here's entree. Beautiful pumpkin soup.